If you have issues trying to find your buy order and sell order on KuCoin, then you should watch this video. If you're new to this channel, please take the time to hit the subscribe button. And if you find the video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps to reach other people. This is what you should do. When you open the app, or if you're using your laptop, you go to the buy and sell section. And sometimes when you click on this section, it doesn't show you anything. All you need to do is to go to this other side of the phone and click on it. And here you can find your open orders, stop orders, and order history. Yeah, quite simple. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you find the video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Alright, catch you guys on the next one. Peace.